So, to rebrick the inside of a fireplace or a wood stove, all you do is you take the old ones out, you measure them for width, and you cut the new firebricks in. And see how they are. There's two full ones up there, two full ones up that side. There's one cut in the middle there on each side, and there's one cut down here. Either way, rebrick the firebrick in the wood stove.